We have some breaking news of a shooting in the Southcrest area. You are looking at live pictures as our crew has just arrived on scene. Police tell us one person was shot in the arm near National Avenue and 38th Street. Officers are now looking for the gunman. We'll stay on top of this story and bring you any updates.